humankind, finally. Hello, my name is Alt. I'm a Doozian explorer, which may make no sense to you right now, but will eventually. You wouldn't hear my voice at all when I speak, so I'm using some machinery to change that, and the assistance of the only human I trust. I'm hiding on your planet right now. I'd like to come out and meet you, but I'm not going to do that until you've had time to read my story. Because if there is one thing we know about humans, it is that you tend to kill anything you can't understand. And frankly, Khan and I don't want to die. Khan is my pet. He would say partner, maybe even co-pilot. Fact of the matter is that he showed up on my ship one day and has never left. That was about 70 years ago. He's a mean little alien. He's embittered, condescending, and somewhat pompous, but you'd be surprisingly understanding of his abrasive personality if you knew why he is the way he is. I'll tell you, and so will he in our book, Name of Alt. Together, we will tell you the history of aliens on Earth, including one species or family that lives under your oceans right this moment. We'll tell you about a family that has planned as a matter of survival to kill you and your planet, possibly even before you can kill yourselves and your own planet. Both threats are real, and one of the two will succeed if something isn't done. Khan and I have your answers in Name of Alt. I will tell you about my home, which is several galaxies away from yours, and I will tell you about some of the many places I've visited. I will tell you about my family and how we live, and what we do, and what we like and what we don't like. I will tell you about wars that both humans and aliens have fought on Earth. I will give you brand new technologies that will launch you centuries into the future. But most importantly, my story will prepare you for what Khan and I are going to do in a few years, and that is to come out and meet you before we repair our ship and leave for good. Let's not waste this chance. Get the book, think of the possibilities, and save yourselves. Your time is running out. Quickly.